If you could help us by just removing all the vocals from the drum monitors, that'd be great for Bobby. He hates hearing any of our voices. If he had his way,